Hi there. Welcome back to the Rizzo Show. Folks, tis the season. I got into a little holiday spirit by picking up an old friend of mine in the Gillingham Ford this week. Check it out. Boy, folks, you got to love the holiday season. We're here at the beautiful Crocker Park. You know, I'm going to have to jump in that snow globe in a little bit. You never know who you're going to see here at Crocker Park while you're shopping around today.
Tony Rizzo, as I live and breathe.
Oh, Santa. Hi, Santa. Look at this Gillingham Mustang.
What do you think of the stag?
Oh, my goodness.
Isn't she a beaut?
Santa, what happened to the sleigh?
Cruising in style this year, Tony.
Oh, that's great. Well, you know what? So am I. How about we take a ride in my Gillingham Ford Explorer?
I'd love to. I got to drop a few things off.
Let's
go. Okay?
Come on, let's get in. Here we go. Well, Santa, it's a pleasure to have you with us in our Gillingham Ford. By the way, we're driving a brand new Explorer. This thing is awesome. I'm sure you're going to be giving a lot of these out. But seriously, Santa, with just a couple days to go now before Christmas, how busy are you?
Oh, you can't even imagine all the stuff I've got to catch up on.
Oh, you better buckle up, Santa.
You don't have to do this in the sleigh.
Oh, you're not in the sleigh anymore. The magic.
I actually, this is my busiest time of year. I can't take all the credit, though. I have a lot of cheap slave labor working for me, obviously, with the elves and the reindeer.
There is a lot of top companies like that. Santa, where are we going to drop off some gifts here?
Well, we're out here in the nicer suburbs of Cleveland, I thought we could swing by a couple of the Cleveland Browns personnel's places and drop off their presents.
They live out here in this way.
That's what I figured.
Who's up first, Santa?
Oh, what's the first thing we've got? Oh, here it is. This is for Ray Farmer. His house is right over here.
Okay, let me pull up here.
This is one of those burner disposable cell phones, so that way he can text whoever he wants, just toss it aside and no one will
Well, you know we're not doing that anymore,
right,
Santa.
Here.
You know that, right.
Of course we're not.
Yeah,
let me just run out here.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. All right, keep it going. Here we go.
All right, Santa, who do we have next?
Let me see. Oh, this one's nice. Here it is. This is for my main man, Johnny Manziel.
Oh, boy, what is that?
Well, it's two things, actually. This is, what we got here? We got a pair of lifts. got those.
Santa, really? Did he ask for that?
And then it's Christmas. You know, let him have it.
He's got to play.
I'm just going to toss it on his lawn. Here we go.
No.
There you go. Oh, boy, he's going for it real quick. Look, he's getting it right now.
No, Johnny, no.
It's all right. Okay.
Well, Santa, look, I know you're really busy, but yeah, I don't have all day to, you know, deliver gifts. But you know what I would like? Would you jump into the Gillingham Globe with me and take a quick selfie?
I would love to jump into the Gillingham Globe with you and take a quick selfie. I've been dreaming of it.
All right, let's go. Right up here, Crocker Park.
Beautiful. Oh, and then I've just got this one more gift here. If you could just pull over.
Yeah.
It's right here. This is Josh Gordon's house. Oh, yeah, that's good stuff.
Oh, my gosh, smells like a skunk.
I know. This shouldn't be in the car, actually, legally. Oh.
Well, Santa, you've been so great. We're going to get a quick selfie here in the Gillingham Snow Globe, which anyone could come in and get their picture taken for the holidays. It's only $5, and you can bring up to 5 of your friends. What are you giving me for Christmas?
Well, Tony, it seems as though you've got a little bit of responsibility for Christmas. Congratulations.
Oh, you gave me a dog.
What an adorable little...
Oh, yes. Merry Christmas.
It's a montage.
Oh, a little ginger. I did have to give Ginger back, folks, by the way. Look at our picture. Santa, I, and Ginger. Don't forget to get to that snow globe. It is sponsored by Gillingham Ford. That could be a Christmas card. Gerard, did it look like Santa had a garbage bag out there? I didn't realize that was right.
Yeah, I mean, either glad or hefty. I recognize the brand.
Where's his big satchel that
a velvet
he usually has? All right, don't.